what she ends up. This is number 5. I was told men don't cry, so hold back your tears, overcome your good experience. But why? First of all, when I let my emotions flow from the brain, I hold them back because I was told to hold them in. Crying is our escape from the stress of sadness because dealing with pain is such horrific madness. We're stuck in grief, looking for relief because we're caught in this belief that it's done. Or we're gone and disappeared because that same world that brought you happiness could bring you a world of sudden pain. And that one thing you can feel, your emotions. Flow out through every single fear, telling us your life problems and everything that you feel. The things that make you smile, that are just worth a while. The rejection that takes you down, that always makes you frown. For some crazy reason, men are seen as the gender that is rough, tough, hard as steel, who can never feel inside the stress. Who can never Why do you think men don't cry? Maybe because like wolves, they try to be the strongest of their pack. So when their hearts are under attack, they hold their tears back as their emotions start to be stressed. They have power. It's the scary noise in a weird Tim Burton movie, but the reality, the mentality of the howl coming from it, coming from me, is a pain, a cry for support from the pack. And then it was just too much for me to take anymore. How many men have you heard that?